What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in this video, we're gonna be doing a cook with me. I'm gonna be making stuffed shells tonight. So I'm gonna be using the Beyond meat, which is not really meat, it's plant-based. So we're gonna be doing that tonight. I thought this would be a super duper fun video to film, even though I'm super tired. But yeah, let's get into it. What's up, you guys? So I'm done at the store. I was having a hard time finding everything that I needed just because they don't give us good grocery items in areas, hood urban areas, I guess. So it was a hard time finding everything that I needed. So yeah, we need like a Whole Foods, Trader Joe's over here. They need to stop giving us regular grocery stores because we want to eat healthy too, okay? But I did end up getting everything and I'm about to head home because it's late, it's dark, and I'm by myself. So yeah. So now that I'm home, I can just show y'all what I got to make the shells. So I got these. And these are the Beyond meatballs, but I'm just gonna crush them up. It won't focus, but yeah, I'm just gonna crush these up and make the like ground sausage with that. We got garlic salt, these jumbo shells, mozzarella, and this is the low moisture one because I read on her ingredients list that was better. And then I also got an Italian blend, and this just has provolone, mozzarella, parmesan, asiago, and romano. And then the base, which is the ricotta cheese. I don't really like ricotta cheese. This is what they use in lasagna, but I'm gonna season it up and it's gonna be good. And then for the sauce, I just got the classico sauce. And this is just the roasted garlic one. And I got just a regular Winn-Dixie brand sauce too, just in case this one wasn't enough. And this one is tomato, garlic, and onion. So that's all the ingredients that I got for the stuffed shells. So now we're about to start making them.